Do we see reality as it is? If I close my eyes and imagine, that, ladies and gentlemen, is why it's always smart to have backup generators at a nuclear power plant. And as I was saying, if I close my eyes, I can imagine that everything we experience, everything we see, think, and do is unfolding simultaneously in a parallel universe. And if so, how many copies of ourselves exist? And might our mental states be conjoined for better or worse?